tasty. That was different. Pushed it back deep this time. Okay. Sized it up. Well, he stood back, waited, got it where he wanted. But he tends to ball watch when he's hit the drop. That's poise, and then sorry. Some. That was. Oh. Out it goes. He's got his first break of the match. And a rash of errors from Roger Federer. Hand another. They're all looking. Federer's just checking. And rubs it out. The set is.
I don't even.
Oh, he's done well there. Timed that little slide to perfection. So that he had good balance when he was making contact with the ball. Yeah. So.
On back, 30 yards.
Oh, wonderful athleticism from both guys. Djokovic rightly annoyed. He normally converts.
That's good tennis. Striking the ball a little better now.
He's got him again, and that's pretty impressive drop shot if Djokovic can't track it down.
Ponto. Yeah, Djokovic.
What a rally! That reared up, didn't it?
Concept. 30.
Not a very sensible serve. Put quite the run together at the tail end of the set there. And in 12 of the last six.
It's been the Austrian Davis Cup captain. Plenty of experience. Player. Kind of person. That's big time tennis. Just the start he would have wanted. Sky is never overawed on the big occasions. In fact. tennis early doors from Kubas.
When he's hitting the ball this quickly.
How easily does he hit that backhand cross court and take it on the rise? It's all the same from Kubas. Well, if you're not caught 19 minutes.
That's huge. There's nowhere that Nadal can go right now. Unplayable. Oh, you can hear it. Except the line.
So serving for the opening set. Irrespective of what the scoreboard says.
Oh, that's a beautiful touch. You could see how deep Nadal was in the court there. Good vision.
Serve has been outstanding for Kubas. It's been jaw-dropping stuff from Kubas here in the opening set. He has bludgeoned Nadal into submission. But he's only halfway there. But it was impressive.